Yo, like they say, I go by the name of I Said It, the poet. You know, definitely, I always plug my websites, isaidthepoet.com. I also do work in advertising, promotion, and marketing. I work for a company called the Chicago Bridge Magazine. So if anybody needs any extra promotion, marketing, advertising, definitely holler at me. I got my cards in my pocket all day. I'm always ready. And so yes, I'm getting into this poem that I'll be filming a video for soon. It's called Amen, which is actually a tribute to the creation of women. And so I guarantee y'all ain't never heard of nothing like this. So I'm going to get into it like this. I need y'all to participate. So every time I say, can the church say, I need you to say, amen. So when I say, we're going to do a test sample. Can the church say,
amen.
Yeah, I like that. I like that energy. I'm going to get right into it. Every time I pick up a pen, the transformation from a man to a God begins. Can the church say,
amen.
It must be the energy. Once I tap into another dimension, spiritually speaking, no disrespect to the God that created one man from her strength and imagination, came a man. Can the church say,
amen.
Deep from beyond the flesh and blood, inside the bones, the bone marrow. There the queen produced semen. Blessing from above to create a child her own. That's why it's called C-men. C stands for chromosome. If you amputate the right leg off an X, it then becomes a Y. Can the church say?
Amen.
Without them, we are not capable to regenerate the next generation to rule a nation, which starts in a mother's womb. So understand, every time a woman goes through pregnancy, a sacred ritual is happening before our eyes, before they offspring can even open their eyes to see the light. That's the definition of truth shall come to light. Can the church say?
Amen. All right, boy.
I'll get a little deep. So every time a woman bleeds from her vagina, that's the true definition of a blood sacrifice for mankind, for they bear the ultimate burden for being the most important species on earth, but the TV and the media has helped downplay their star role by considering them either a wife or a hoe. But they was perfectly designed to be fruitful. Can the church say?
Amen.
Amen, amen. So every time a woman breastfeeds, it creates a flashback of her child sucking on the end of that umbilical cord. Women are so powerful, that's the beginning stage of sculpting our minds to learn. With the help of our placenta, is the definition of saying blowing breath into our lungs. The abdominal is the center of oxygen, the tree of life for a baby to develop. Can the church say?
Amen.
Amen. So to have sex with a woman is spiritual. Only time your soul allowed to exit its temple, to enter her pyramid. Egyptian goddess she is, the true definition of an out-of-body experience. Seven wonders of the world all wrapped into one. The most beautiful creation. So when the church say,
amen.
Man, that sounds like sarcasm to me. So if I may end this piece with a woman, because that's how humanity all began. I said it. Amen.
Amen. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Bless it, y'all. Bless it, bless it. Hey, man, don't forget, man, please, if y'all like what y'all heard, all I ask, support me on Facebook. You know, so I got a little like page, you know what I'm saying? And so just hit that, you know what I'm saying, that thumbs up. Give me a little thumbs up. Show me a little love. Brother need love up in here. You know what I'm saying? Again, shout out to Varsity. Appreciate the invite, my dude.
Yes, sir.
Bless you on your birthday, man. Much love. No love, bro.
No doubt.
Peace, peace. I said it.
I said it.